Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome here at the Little Theater for Showtime. Please welcome on stage your cruise director, Myla.
Hello. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back here at the Little Theater. How is everyone doing? Are you all excited? Well, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we are so pleased to have with us a special band all the way from Perth, Western Australia. And I have to tell you that this band has been established in the year 1898. Can you just imagine that? In fact, none of the original members are here with us tonight. Instead, get ready because you will witness an amazing show with a group of talented, young, handsome, and beautiful performers. How about that? Not only that, ladies and gentlemen, I have to mention as well that during the show, you will witness a special performance coming from the main conductor himself, Mr. Brian Underwood, wherein he will sing I Still Call Australia Home. With, of course, with the male voices from the band. So, are you all ready for showtime? Come on, make some noise, put your hands together. A Superstar Virgo is proud to present City of Perth Band.
Thank you, lovers of good music, and it's great to be here tonight. We did play on a ship a few years ago where it was rolling so much, I was conducting like this. But this ship's very stable, so we're pleased that you can make it along. The first tune was another opening, another show, and so our next one is going to be There's No Business Like Show Business. Well, thank you. As it was announced, this band has been going since 1898, so that's a long time, and they're still very, very strong in the city of Perth. We've only got some members of the band here tonight, others couldn't make the trip, so we've got about two-thirds of the band playing for you tonight, and it's a real pleasure for us to be here, and especially the our hosts on the Virgo, who've been absolutely excellent with our arrangements, so we thank you for that. We're going to turn now to a little bit of music by Glenn Miller, and it's one which was very famous in the war days, and it's called Pennsylvania 65,000. If you know the words or when they come in, feel free to join in. Well, thank you. There'll be a little bit of Glenn Miller later on in the concert. We're here for only a limited season and for about another 20 minutes or so. We hope you enjoy this music. Now we're going to go for something which is a few years older, and it's a picture which was filmed, I think, in Salzburg in Austria some years ago in the 1960s, early 60s, and so we'd like to play some excerpts from The Sound of Music.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. Some of those old melodies will probably live on for a very, very long time, and so we enjoy playing that. We have a little male voice party in the City of Perth band. We've been together for, I don't know, maybe 5 years, because people want to sing, and it's good for a band to have someone singing. It only relieves the brass players, but it also is good training for the band also to be able to sing. We're going to sing under our leader, which is Robert Keasley, our leader. It's, we're going to sing Carolina in the Morning. Thank you. That'd bring a tear to a glass eye, wouldn't it, really? All that lovely harmonies which go through that song. Now, for those who've been to Broadway, anybody here been to Broadway? Yes, I see a few there been to Broadway. Some wonderful melodies came out of Broadway, of course, over many, many years. And so we're going to play some of these melodies to you from Broadway. So I hope you like this one.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. Some melodies from old Broadway. Now, are there many Australians in the audience? There's probably a few Australians. Yes, the majority Australians. So I'm going to sing an old Australian folk song. Well, it's a new Australian folk song, really. And it's called I Still Call Australia Home. I've been to cities that never closed down, from New York to Rio and old London town. But no matter how far or how wide I roam, I still call Australia home. I'm always traveling, I love being free, and so I keep leaving the sun and the sea. But my heart lies waiting over the farm I still call Australia home. All the sons and daughters spinning round the world, away from their family and friends. But as the world gets older and colder, it's good to know where your journey ends. And someday we'll all be together once more, when all of the ships come back to the shore. And I realize something that I've always known, I still call Australia home. And I realize it's something that I've always known. I still call Australia, I still call Australia, I still call Australia home. And I realize something that I've always known, I still call Australia, yes I still call Australia, well I still call Australia home. Thank you, thank you. Well, we've come to our last item. The time's gone. We've only here for 30 minutes and we're just going to play another Australian song just to finish the program. And of course, you all realise it's going to be Waltzing Matilda. Of course. How could we play any other song?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for City of Perth Band. Do you want more? Are you sure you want more? All right then, so we are giving you back one more time, City of Perth Band.
Thank you everyone. We've just got, I think, one more item. You can dance to this one if you want to. It's up to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, a big round of applause for the City of Perth Band. If you want to see more on Wednesday morning, yes, it's 11 o'clock right here at the Little Theater, you will see more of City of Perth Band. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye. Thank you.
Thanks for coming.